a great day to be Spider-Man. Who am I kidding? It's only a matter of time before that old Spidey bad luck kicks in. So who's it gonna be, Universe? The Green Goblin? Mysterio? Doc Ock? Venom?
You're cloning the symbiote?
Are you insane, Osborn? You've never been able to control it!
What's the matter? Don't you recognize genius when you see it?
You're a small-minded fool, Octavius. We'll bring down S.H.I.E.L.D. once and for all. With or without you.
Your reckless actions will...
No matter. Between Mysterio and the Venom symbiote, I have more than enough help.
You shouldn't take what's not yours, Goblin! Once I've recovered, you'll pay for this!
Should I go after him?
Let him go, Mysterio. Once I have cloned the Venom symbiote, we will have more help than we'll need. You know, Mysterio, it's nice to have someone on board who believes in my plan.
All it took was the right price, Gobby, my dear.
This is White Tiger to S.H.I.E.L.D. base. I need backup. The Green Goblin is up to something.
Surprise! One step ahead of you.
Get down there and stop the Green Goblin before his plan has time to hatch. I'll go check out the rest of the lab. S.H.I.E.L.D. says there are people trapped inside.
How come we can never meet under friendlier circumstances? Like at the library or a deli?
Mysterio! Prove to me that I hired the right flunky.
With pleasure, Gobs. This will be a gas.
Mysterio, I'm beginning to think you were too expensive.
You got what you need, and I kept these delinquents occupied. Exactly what you ordered, Gobby.
This upkeep no do-gooders occupied!
Sweet Christmas! Look who decided to show up! Ain't it a great day to be a good guy? We're gonna lay the smackdown on Green Goblin in a most